Some of you old Blitzkid fans might know. This one's called A Hopeless Night.
Finally gone. I'm a fat tonight. My knees and yours in this harbor.
feature called the Flatwoods Monster. We're going there tomorrow. The song's called The Being. 1, 2, 3, 4.
One, two, three, four.
This way, what was required to serve for the master? I never questioned his deed. Now here I am, what fucking disaster. Lies and spiders in one side, now we're gone. That's really so cool. Everything I had. Your master said he'd come back for me. Read through this tiny window I have yet to see. It's sick of okay, my pride. I've got a funny feeling, oh, has been in vain. Sometimes I see the world looking outside, and being and I'll wait for you. Don't mind the master love. The master love. The master love. The master love. They're coming, they're coming.
Used to be in a band with me way back in the day called Blitzkid.
Yeah!
And he's pretty much been the fifth Beatle of our band the entire time. And we got together, well, we actually did an acoustic set in Blitzkid called Hollow Bodies back in 2003. And we recorded that show, and it was pretty cool. We decided we were gonna do more, but we never did. So whenever I started doing this, Chris and I started reconvening on these songs, and we did a couple of things on YouTube, which was pretty cool. And we decided to just go full disclosure and make a whole band out of this. So thank you guys for being here for the first show that we have. We really appreciate it. I want to tell you another sad story. This song is actually about someone that I used to know who was murdered. And she was not identifiable at the time when it happened, so she was listed in the papers as Jane Doe number 9. And this is just a song that I had wrote about that some years ago. And it's called Jane Doe number 9.
Jane Doe, yeah.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wolfman Jack of the Big Bad back here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Shadows on the wall. No more than they know you feel. Silence of the hall. A rush for me.
This one?
Yes. When we first started demoing the Apparitional record in 2008, this was actually the first song that we cut. And it actually got held off from the Apparitional record until it was used eventually for the Roving Midnight project. And for the highest bidder, I've got lots of stuff on my hard drive. A lot. And four-track tapes. Remember those?
Oh my God, we have so many.
A lot of those.
Yeah, this one was just a little too off-center for that album. All right, here we go.
Compressed to summer weeks until they spent the cold and sharp.
poison breeze. Oh, maiden riven hair. Spirit ink and felt attempts to free myself from despair. And I said, I wanted her madly, but sadly. She went on to the shadows of night. To the shadows of night. A loose thread of stars sewn up the night in cryptic patterns of light. The moon had cast a ethereal glow. Shadows of night.
Way different for me. I'm used to running around and breaking my ankle. I feel like Ricky Bobby right now. I don't know what to do with my hands. We're gonna take this one back to 1998. It's a good year. This was the third song I ever wrote. I wrote it in a grocery store parking lot, waiting on somebody to get off the payphone. I was like, come on, waiting on the payphone. That's how long ago it was, right? Thank God the guy didn't get off the payphone because I wrote this song right there. And it's one of my favorites, if I may be so self-indulgent. This one's called These Walls.
One, two, three, four. We've been through this room. Oh my gosh, it's so long. It was an accident, I swear it was an accident. Why won't she just leave me alone? She's calling for me, yeah, she's calling for me. Send me from inside these walls. Oh, send me from one so fair. Send me from inside these walls. Prevent me from putting you there. It started out like an argument, not an argument of code, and now she's gone. I put her in the wall, right behind the stereo.
Once again.
Chris.
Happy birthday, Chris. You get the run sound all night.
The fire drift on through the fires of summer dawn. So great anxiety to undo the stitches of my blue sky. We're dancing in the desert of love. We're dancing in the desert of love. We're dancing in the desert of love. We're dancing in the sky. It is a swelling potential, my swelling to fall off that. It's the twilight, the true is the sunlight that we could be. So, we danced in the desert low. We danced in the desert low. We danced in the desert low. Without the sky.
Originally, there's a big field out behind my house, and these old railroad tracks. And we used to take these railroad tracks all the time to go back and forth to our friends' houses. And I was absolutely terrified that I was going to see this thing. And I never did.
Bummer.
There's still time. There's still time. You gotta believe. Anyway, this one's called Washer at the Ford. Don't be afraid. I am in no shame to do you harm. No frightened you surely are by me. Grant me a moment's baby. This mist is blood spray on my clothes. I can assure you it's my own. Though I lay buried, no cruel. Which on the floor surely still find you. Gotta think I'm lost. Stranger, lend me your ear. Hear these last words of a dying man. I testify a great deceit. My true love's heart I have won. I broke up for another man. She conjured a vengeance, she conjured a bear. She put that wet wasted square in my mouth. Soaking my clothes with the blood of her past. Round yonder bay, she came close again. The shadowy washer at the fort. Jack lights were her eyes, cold air in the mind. The flickering washer at the fort. Someplace before, you bear resemblance to my lover, whom I reason scorned. Yes, fallen friend, we did avoid once on the scroll. Round yonder bed, now let me wring those stains out from your soul. Across my chest, my best much wrong and ruefully blown. Burgundy blood stains cross my breast. Round me on the beach, she came close to me. The shadowy washer at the port. That lights were her eyes, for telling her. The victory washer. This. I'm not going to have to do laundry tomorrow. This is a nice feeling.
Actually, I have an interesting point about this song. This was probably the first time that I noticed that there was a serious change happening as far as the Blitzkids Lithgow songs were, you know, concerned. It's not that the band didn't quite like change directions or anything. They had always kind of kept that same momentum. But this is the first time I noticed when Goolsby wrote something that was not only broader in influence, but it kind of picked up different nuances and it just a whole new broad array of styles. And it was probably the first time, I guess, that was really injected into it.
Yeah, when we were in the studio doing this song, we almost cut it. Because when we were listening back, we were just like, what's happening?
This is the one, Reel to Reel in Blacksburg?
Yeah, Rick Craniac.
Yeah, Rick Craniac. Yeah.
So we didn't really know what to make of the song, and I don't think a lot of people did, but I'm glad we put it on the record because we hardly ever played it in Blitzkit, although it was one of my favorites to do, and that's why I'm doing it a lot in this band now. So this song's called As the Rope Bridge Sways.
Love. kind of going back into the vein of writing songs that didn't really fit into anything, this was another song that almost didn't make it onto our Blitzkid album, Five Cellars Below. I wrote this one night after watching The Bride of Frankenstein. And there's the beginning scene, I don't know if anybody knows where this comes from, where Lord Byron is speaking to Mary Wollstonecraft, and he's like, come Mary, come watch the storm. So I had that line stuck in my head, and I went down to my moldy basement and wrote this song on an acoustic guitar, and then called TB up and said, you have to come over here tomorrow, we got a good song. And we wrote it, and everything was cool, but we really weren't sure that it fit. It was very, like, ethereal, do you know what I mean? But I will say this for this song. Every time we played this song in Blitzkid, no matter where we went, whether it was Moscow or Germany or fucking Kentucky, Mikey Burke, where are you at? People would beat the ever-loving shit out of each other to this song.
How's that?
It's a little low.
All right, so we're gonna play it for the first time where people aren't like going nuts. I'm curious to see what it sounds like. This song's called Mary in the Storm.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sing it if you know it.
Come, Mary, come and watch the storm. Fills our tired sleepers beyond the silent windowsill. Father's fearing eyes now fade with weight. Ooh, the silent phantom will run like silent phantoms, free until the dawn. We're entwined in midnight's embrace. Your house, a purple prison, so far away. And I'll hide our game in the tree. And sleeping phantoms we will dress. Come, Mary, come and watch the storm. Mother's candle has exhausted, she's dreaming of your birth. Father's clever watch is laid to sleep. I'll wait for you downstairs, I'll wait for you. We're entwined in midnight's embrace. Your house, a purple moon, so far away. In our hide, our game in the treetops. And sleeping phantoms we will chase. Mother's will is far away. Father's will is far away. We sell the horses loose tonight. Unbridled freedom, blessed night. Mother's will is far away. Father's fist are far away. He said the horses loose tonight. Unbridled freedom, blessed night.
bridal feet of blessed night. On bridal feet of blessed night. On bridal feet of blessed night. On bridal feet of blessed night. Mary, come and watch the storm. Come, Mary, come and watch the storm with me tonight.
Thank you very much.
As you know, we are all in Mothman country right now.
Hey, maybe. And what better place to play a song about the Mothman than in Point Pleasant, West Virginia. This was on the album Five Centers Below. And we're gonna play it for you. We got a full moon tonight, too. Maybe we can draw him out of the woods.
Penetrating the town of slumbering with luminescent lights and skylines and a wavery metallic wine amidst the pine. November's falling and the fall is bringing something with it. The solid rain of undiluted light captures something in the glare of terrifying eyes. Try to flee, escape the stagnancy. Look above, try to run out, but it's following that night, that light, those weeks. Those eyes, that sound, I hear it can't be human. Genus unknown from its ancient time. Through your wings and take to your flight. It's your night. The traffic streams across the silver bridge. Happy faces view the fog up on the eastern ridge. Something gives, the beams collapse. A darkened figure on the shore below completes its path. The traffic streams across the silver bridge. Happy faces view the fog up on the eastern ridge. Something gives, the beams collapse. A darkened figure completes its path. That night, that ride, those wings, those eyes, that sound, I hear, it can't be human. Genus unknown from an ancient time. Through your wings and take to your flight, it's your night. No detection. With no detection,
no detection.
Hey. I heard some say it didn't happen, that there wasn't nothing rapping on the stove doors or across the boats along the port. But despite these claims, I've seen it on the face of every living witness there. There's no doubt that he can, he can, he can. That ride, those wings, those eyes, that sound I hear. It can't be human, genus unknown from an ancient time. Burn your wings and take to your flight. Because the West Virginia, they are calling me home. The sweet clutching mountains high. Genus unknown, genus unknown, genus unknown, genus unknown, genus unknown. gone low, so low.
Thank you very much.
Let's give it up for Momula.
Momula.
The Big Bad.
The Big Bad. Because that was these outside. Guys back here. And Wolfman Jack, wherever he went.
Wherever Jack is.
I'm not giving it up for the one and only Argyle Goolsby.
Argyle Goolsby, everybody.
Woo-hoo! Thank you, guys. I think what we're going to do is we're probably going to take this thing on tour. What do you guys think? I got to brush up on my accordion skills. I got to bust that out. I need to do something with my hands up here. I don't know. I don't guess it's appropriate to hand jive during these songs at all, I don't think. So it doesn't really work all that well. It'd be like Napoleon, Happy Hands Club. That's the Mothman. I should have done that during Genius Sunday.
There he goes.
Yeah, there he goes. We hope you guys have had a good time. We hope we haven't been too awkward up here. We're getting our acoustic legs tonight. This song, I wrote about one of my favorite movies, The Phantom of the Opera. And book two. Admittedly, though, I did like the movie much more than the book. I'm sorry. Although it was good. This song almost didn't make it on Five Cellars Below either, as it's called Five Cellars Below. We had recorded everything. Let me tell you a little story about that album, the recording process. We went to New York City and recorded all of the vocals there, did all the instruments in New Jersey, and then went to New York City and did all of the vocals. Came back to New Jersey and realized that all of the vocals were recorded at the wrong speed. So we recorded all of that shit for nothing. We were there for like 4 days. This was on tape, so we couldn't do anything with it. So we were like, there's a whole vocal take of that album that never happened. And we were like, what are we gonna do, right? So we ended up back in Virginia, and we went to this place as Sonic Design Studios, our friend Mike, And we re-recorded all of the vocals. And while we were re-recording all the vocals, I wrote this song. And we had already called the album Five Cellars Below. And I was like, well, I'm just gonna write a song called Five Cellars Below. So the title track of the album became the hidden track because it was the last one and we'd already done all the artwork. And I wasn't going back to change it.
No. And we drove down to, that's the only track on that album I played on.
Yes, Chris played on that one.
And on the way to the studio, this is when we discovered that TB had sleep apnea.
Yes.
And TB fell asleep on me probably three times in mid-conversation within 30 minutes of leaving my house.
Yeah. Yep.
Bless his heart.
Yeah. He rocked it out. So this song's just about being just dejected. You know what I mean? Like, you do your best. Sometimes nothing really works out for you, but you gotta keep pushing ahead, right? And this song's just about feeling what you feel and doing what you do. This song's called Five Cellars Below, and we need you guys to help us, okay? What are we doing, Chris?
Hear this foot? A little faster.
But if I truly were, I'd walk through. one to help me set the shadows on and knock the spiders out. No one to say, oh, how could I live without you? I'm just a man, though phantom is what they say. But if I truly were, I'd walk through walls for you. I'm just a man, though phantom is what they say. But if I truly were, I'd walk through walls for you. 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 I've bitched on my entire life. Just once would someone touch my face? Would someone stay all night with me? Hear my songs, feel my passion. I'd walk through walls. I'd walk through walls. I'd walk through walls for you.
Thank you for being here. We really appreciate it. We're Argyle Goolsby and the Hollow Bodies. Again, Christopher White, Braxton Mullins, Nathan Wells, and Wolfman Jack back there. I'm Argyle Goolsby. We got some CDs for sale over here. They're electric, though, so it's boogaloo music. So come see us over there, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.